Hey guys, today I'm gonna be doing a little birthday haul. Now I'm just gonna be showing you guys what I got for my birthday, and I know it's been a long time since I've uploaded. Actually, it hasn't been. But anyway, I'm just gonna show you guys, and also if you wanna know what's gonna be going on with Vlogmas and all that, read the description box below. Don't forget to subscribe. And also, my birthday was like 2 weeks ago, but let's get into it. So, let's start off with things I got from my friends. So, one friend got me this journal, and it is not just any journal, it is a makeup journal, literally. That is so cool. Has lip glosses, I will show you. Lip glosses, eyeshadows, powders, and little brush set, and I think these are lip liners. I haven't actually used it yet, but I will be using it in the future. My friend also got me these lip glosses, and it's the same friend. And these lip glosses, I've tried on a few of these, and let me know if you want me to do swatches of some of the makeup products I got. So yeah, she got me this. She also got me, the same friend, she got me this, the Body Shop. It's the body set with these things. Basically, they're all strawberry flavored, a loofah, strawberry body polish, a shower gel, a body soap, and body butter. You can see here. I will try my best to maybe label them. I don't know. Yeah. That is that, and those are the things one friend got. Someone else got me this makeup set, and basically open it, and it comes with LA Colors Instaglam. It comes with a mascara, which I took out and already used. Blush, lipstick, nail polish, eyeshadows, 12 eyeshadows, a little brush here, and a sharpener for the eyeliner, and yeah, that is the LA Colors thing. Now, on to another friend. This is another friend. Now, this is bought by someone else. That was freaking one friend. The other things I showed you are another friend. Now, these are things that another friend got me. So, this is a bag. It can be a pencil bag, tote bag, basically for anything really. And this little galaxy headband, which I haven't used. I haven't actually used most of these gifts yet. And she also got me these watercolor pencils, 36 of them. And that's cool. I don't want to drop any, so I'm just going to leave it there. And she also got me this Tropical World coloring book adventure. I already have a coloring book, but I didn't use it. So this one is going to be another one. This one I will actually use. Now, I believe that's almost all of it. And the last thing is something another friend got me, which is a makeup bag. Since we're very short on time right now, I'll just show you what she got me. She got me an exfoliator, a lip scrub, and some other things. And it's all from Tarte. I don't really know the other things all in. And exfoliation stick. I don't. And it all came with a little set of four and stuff. Makeup bag that's very cool. And a fun surprise, which she got me. So I really hope you guys enjoy this haul. And let me know what you think. It's very short. I'm so sorry. But yeah, also, my other friend got me candy. You can watch the vlog if you want to see that. And yeah, that is it. And my friend, that same friend who got me candy, also got me a pillow, which I'm not going to show in the video. Maybe I'll show it in the vlog, but hope you guys enjoy. See you guys next time, and don't forget to subscribe. Also, check the description box below for an explanation of other stuff.